I'm gonna show you how to clean a valley quail. First step is cut off the wings. Next step, you're gonna go right above the chest, the breast, and you're gonna find the crop. You can feel that's like full of seeds. You're just gonna kind of grab it and rip it open. And you've got that. Then you're gonna put your thumb in the chest cavity and pull on the neck and head. Come around. And then pretty much just unfold it like that. You've got your breast. That's how you clean a valley quail.